Today's theme being brevity. I only had a little time to research this one, but I found a gem. Found documentation in one place, have not been able to verify it, but never let the facts stand in the way of a good story. This was written by Lady Jane Grey 4 days before her execution while she was in the Tower of London, and according to my source, it was scratched into the wall with a pin. Non aliena putes, omni que obtingere pusunt, source odierno mihi, cras erit illa tibi. Harden not your heart against feelings for another's woe. His calamity of today may be yours of tomorrow.